I'm riding around in my car's low.
What you waiting for?
I feel like I hit the lotto.
What you waiting for?
I'm riding around in my girl's eye.
What you waiting for?
We're riding around just to get by.
What the fuck you waiting for?
I'm riding around in my car's low.
What you waiting for?
I feel like I hit the lotto.
What you waiting for?
Hey guys, I'm Alex and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, thanks for checking in, and feel free to subscribe if you like. This is a recreation of a recreation that I did from Princess Bella, because I did it a while back and that's when I wasn't filming, so I decided to film it again. It's really nice, it's really cute, very summertimey. Since we just passed the first day of summer, why not go all out and do something very colorful? I used the Take Me to Brazil palette, so that's the only palette that, no, I used two palettes. I used the Take Me to Brazil palette and the ABH Renaissance palette. So that's the only thing I use, and the ones that I use in the ABH palette are so easy to substitute, so you don't have to go all out and buy something expensive if you don't want to. So yeah, I don't want to do a long intro, it seems unnecessary, so enjoy this look guys, and don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. Nine times out of ten, I'm gonna tell you my outro too, so
hello
everyone. As you can see, I already have one eye done, and it's kind of a multicolored look with wing liner and dramatic lash. This is like the same lash that I've been using for like all my tutorials, and yeah, so we're gonna get right into it. So first we're gonna go in with the Modern Renaissance palette, and our first shade we're gonna go into is Raw Sienna. We're gonna use Raw Sienna as a transition color. We're just gonna swirl that to give us some definition. Another fluffy brush, and we're gonna go in with burnt orange right here, and we're gonna put that right on top of Raw Sienna. When you're dealing with bright colors, guys, you don't want to just throw some color on your lids, y'all. You want to build that color up or get real muddy real quick. Okay, now I'm going to go in with the Take Me to Brazil palette. And the first shade I'm going to go into is this top peach shade right here. And coming up as bright as it is in person on the camera, but this pink is really bright. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in with these two orange shades right here, and I'm gonna mix them. And I'm gonna go towards the inner corner with this orange. And you're gonna kinda overlap the colors a little bit, just so they blend out nicely. And feel free to go back and forth with the pink, just so it's not overpowered, but it's just blended nicely together. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with this yellow on the inner corners with this brush. And yellow is very hard to build up, especially this yellow. So if you have a better yellow, by all means use that. And don't forget to overlap your colors, guys. Now I'm gonna take this purple shade. It's almost gone, but it's a really deep purple. And I'm gonna pack that on the outer part of my again, overlapping the colors, but not making sure they're not overpowering each other. This is what you're gonna have so far. Feel free to go back and go back in with other colors that you feel are being overpowered and all that. And now I'm gonna go back in with the brush that I put raw sienna down with. Blend that out. Blend out the edges of the colors. Back into the bright orange in the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette and go over that just so I can blend it out a little bit. I'm gonna go into this navy blue right here, and just to give a little bit more depth on the outer corner.
I know it sounds strange, but I used to count change on the counter at the grocery store.
You see, it still looks purple. It's just now his face is giving it a bit kind more depth on the outer corner. He didn't know that because all these colors can like just overpower, like giving me your eyes on the beach. I'm just gonna go back in. Now I'm gonna clean up my eyes. I got those wipes from Forever 21, and I was so much y'all. Now I'm gonna use my NYC liner in black. You can even see the color. I'm gonna attempt to do my liner on camera, but if I can't, I'm sorry. not gonna touch it because if I do, I'm gonna mess it up. But that's like the quickest I've ever done a weave. Okay, so I'm using these lashes. They're from Smooth Gal. They're the lashes that I've been using for the longest. And I'm using IMV lash glue that I got from my local beauty supply store. And I'm gonna wait for my lash glue to dry. Usually takes like 30 seconds. Make sure it gets nice and tacky, and then I'm gonna pop my lashes in. Okay guys, I am back. I primed and put my foundation on. For primer, I use the Milani Prime Light Primer per usual. And in my T-zone, I use the Milk Makeup Blur Stick because I get a little oily there. And I'm using the True Match Mimi foundation in the color Soft Sable and C6 or whatever, if that matters. I'm gonna go in with my Lisa K HD concealer from the beauty supply store. It's in the color light brown. It was one. Thought I tried something different. It's in the color light brown. I'm gonna highlight it. Setting flower in yellow.
I also ride around the city with my top down. I was
looking for the heart that I got now. Black Radiance Medium to Dark Contour Foundation. And I'm gonna use this brush from Wet n Wild. And I'm gonna set that blue color with this eyeshadow from Star Crush Minerals. It's in the color Siren. Okay guys, my lighting is getting a little wonky, but I'm gonna go in with my Fit Me pressed powder just to make sure that everything is cohesive. Pushing to my Kabuki brush because it just blends out stuff so much better. I like to like set my brows in place with this Mary Kay Big and Daring Volume Mascara from, oh, it's from Avon, my bad. And it's brown. So instead of using it on my eyelashes, I just use it on my brows. I'm gonna use my ABH Nicole Guerrero palette. And for my inner corner, I'm going to use this pinky highlight. It's called Kitty Cats. I feel it's going to be cute. So. Oh, yeah. Okay, so about the highlight, and I'm going to mix Kitty Cat and Daydream. They're the first and third. Well, I'm gonna mix Kitty Cat and Daydream. It's like they're the peach and the pink in the palette. Oh, I didn't even put no blush on. Okay. I'm gonna go in with the NYX blush in cinnamon. With amber gold in the ultimate glow kit. This is the final look. And yeah, guys, and I'm just feeling it. This is so cute. The other look I did a purple lip, but I like the glossy lip better because it's just because it's summertime. I did it in the wintertime, so it look, you know, it just went with the seasons, I guess. But yeah. So yeah, guys, thanks so much for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. Check out the description box for all my products below. Follow me on social media. Those will also be below. And yeah, guys, love y'all. See y'all next time. XOXO, Makeup Girl out.